As you can see, there are big bubbles in the narrow surfaces there. It is very typical of resin to form bubbles when the surface is really narrow. Just blow at the area of the bubble with a straw and the resin will fill in the gaps. If the bubble is too stubborn, just take a toothpick and pop it. Please do it while the resin is still quite fluid.